Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another VIC-20 video. Tonight I'm going to play the game The Pit. And I have no clue. Oh, it looks a little bit like Where Am I? Okay, I'm up there. Looks a little bit like Boulder Dash. Oh shit, I think I already trapped myself. Yes, I trapped myself. Awesome, and I hate Boulder Dash. Is there a suicide button? No. I really hate Boulder Dash. I think other than Boulder Dash, you can... I don't think that was the most clever idea. That was even more stupid. Yeah, I really hate Boulder Dash. I think I mentioned that before. So run through here. I think I have to try that again. And why I hate this game even more than regular Boulder Dash is because it's not really responsive. So fucking much. And this game is really annoying. Yeah, at least I scored 150 points. And it's my last man, and that's the last man I'll ever play in this game. Yeah, because I just find Boulder Dash really annoying. And that's not the greatest Boulder Dash clone I've ever played. Yeah. I got the high score, 300 points. Great. Yeah, hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.